What's up guys, welcome back to a new video on World War II History Keeper. Today I'm gonna show you how you make this do-it-yourself World War II matches. Let's get started. The things you have to use to make your own World War II matches is a knife, some glue, of course your matches, and the photos that you want to make your own matches. Alright, let's put them in a corner for a sec. The first thing you have to do is take a box of matches. Then you have this one and you look how big it is. Now, I already did that and I printed them on paper. Now, the photos you see here, you can search for them on internet. The only thing you have to do is World War II matches, and on German if you want. If you want, you can cut them, but I think it's cooler if you do like this. So. And if you do that a lot of times, like this, so you have to do it with your nails, like this, then you can easily do like this, and keep it good, just a moment. If you do that, it look more authentic. If you have these two parts, you don't need them now, so lay them away for a sec. Alright, then you grab your box of matches. I think it's very nice to scratch a little thing like this. It will look them older, and because this green side is not really old, and if you do it like this, it's older. Watch your fingers, because, yeah. Like this. That's enough. Just like this. Do it on all the sides. And I will come back later. As you can see, I did it all on the sides. All the sides, so. Now you can, if you want, I think it's very cool because it look old again. Just to light a match and keep your box above it. Just not too much. It'll give something like this. Just on the other side. Oh. Just a little more. Yes. Oh, my fingers. It burns. As you can see, it look very nice, I think. Oh, it smells good. Actually, now you have the old look that you want. Alright, now you have the old look. Actually, the only thing you have to do less is to take this one and glue it on this. And actually, of course, this one like this on the other side. I will do that right now. I use just spread them like this. Did good on the sides, that's important. Just like this. Do it on this side like this, a little bit like this. That look really good. Now do the other side. is especially for the beginner collector, it's good, because otherwise you have to buy some the original Lucifers, and yeah, they are just I think 15 euros, and that's not too much money, but every 15 euro you can spend, you can spare, is good. Alright, now you have, actually you have now your own World War II matches. And of course, if you want, if you do like this one, you have to do the, with a stift, with a pen, pink pen, you have to do that. But yeah, this is the video for today. I hope you enjoyed it. If you do, please leave a like and subscribe. This is my second video on my channel, so I need some support. But yeah, I hope you liked it, and to see you to the next video.